In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this snake scale mesh by using a cube, curves, and four modifiers. I'll disable all modifiers, and show you how they were applied one by one. This is the basic mesh before applying any modifiers. I have modeled this scale mesh by using a cube like this. In edit mode, press Ctrl, R, to place a loop cut in the middle. After that, S, and, Y, to scale the new loop on the, Y, axis. S, and, Z, to scale in the Z axis. To make this, we need to select the original mesh in object mode, and Shift, D, to duplicate. Arrange the duplicated meshes like this. Let's select both meshes, and, G, and, Z, to move on the, Z, axis. Select all three of them, and Ctrl, J, to join them. The mesh is now ready to be arrayed. This is the usual gradient node setup that I use. We need to the array modifier to make instances of the original mesh like this. After adding the modifier, we must modify the factor, x, value to make them look continuous. In order to make this, we need to create a curve circle, and apply the curve modifier on the scale mesh for that curve. After creating a curve circle, type, S, to scale, and, R, X, and, 90, to rotate it 90 degrees on the, X, axis. We need to add one more array modifier to extend the loop. Finally, we need to add a curve point to create a smoothly bent curve like this. E, to extrude, and, A, V, and, A, to smooth the curve. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.